No.
Here's Flynn. And now Curtis. And Curtis finishing neatly after being put in the clear by Brian Flynn. Northern Ireland putting four in the wall. Taken by Flynn. Here's Rush, who scores with just enough pace on the header to beat Jim Platt. A goal he'll remember, his first for Wales. Joey Jones coming up to join Ian Rush on the near post. Flynn's corner. Given away by McIlroy to Nicholas, who punished the mistake.
And that victory over Northern Ireland, leaving Billy...